Guys, Colleen here with a plan with me today. I'm in my classic habit planner. I'm using this kit, this St. Patrick's Day kit from Every Minute of Story. So it's a mini kit, 3 pages. And also went through my stash and tried to find some green washi that goes with the green in the kit. So I've got this pastel green, I think I got this from the works, and then pulled in some of these Mambi checklists that came in the box. Very rarely use them, keep forgetting I have them because I keep them in my washi storage boxes. So the first thing I think I'm going to do is there's only one washi strip. So I'm just going to pop it across the top there. I'm not totally sure what I'm going to do over here. Okay, so over here I think I'm going to pop down some of this green washi. St. Patrick's Day is on a Sunday this year, which means we get Monday off of the following week as a national holiday. That doesn't look straight. There is racing on, like car racing or motorcycle racing behind my house. So you may hear some of that. Okay, so date covers. The racing doesn't get too loud. Okay. Let's just see where we are. I should be able to just play. Let's keep going. Usually go in and see the parade on St. Patrick's Day, our town has a large parade. Now, so that's the date covers down. The next thing I think I want to do is pop the fill boxes down. So Sunday is St. Patrick's Day, so I'm going to pop that one in there, and then I need one to cover up here. I think I might use this wee one here. just pulled that one up and popped it down a wee bit straighter. So blue doesn't really go with this spread, I have to say. Most of the two pinks together. Most of the planner spreads for March, if there's any colour in them, they're usually green. Let's just pick up the one of the very few that aren't green for St. Patrick's Day in March. So I'm going to try and cover up as much of the blue as I can, although I'll not cover all of it. So I won't. There's no mission I'm going to be able to do that. And then last one. Okay. So that's all the full boxes done. So we've got these two sheets. Okay, so pop in a little, let's see. Pop this on the sidebar. And then so, just wondering whether to go in with checklists first rather than the other bits. The checklists are going to be I never know which way to cut with these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we'll pop it to do up here, one of these, and then one down here, and maybe go, as you can see I haven't actually used these ones at all. Okay, so it's dark pink. Let's see. This one's a bit lighter. So we'll go with an orange one. Let's see if we can find checklist. One of these. There's your orange in that one. Some yellow. Yellow. And go back up. Like a paler pink. Okay, so I think after looking through some Mambi books, orange in them isn't the same as here, so I'm just going to use this wee tiny checklist for that day. Go back to green then. Time go spring one. it's not going to be quite the right shade, but cool. And then orange for Saturday. Grab this. There's some orange in here. It's not quite the right shade. There's also, let's see. There's also this orange and pink. Some orange here as well. But there's stars somewhere in here, I think I've seen. Nope. Let's see. Might just pop down some wee icons. Just in this teacher book. So go and put three stars. I don't usually do a lot at the weekend, so just gonna think, pop down three. And then Sunday, don't think of any no wee headers left. So, checklist for Sunday will have to go back to green, I think, on here, one of these. For the icons, just go with these with flags, I think. Okay, so that's checklists done pretty much. So we need to go in with the little boxes. So down there. Here, where we go on it. Okay, and then days that don't have one with a bow, or they can get one with a beanie. We have one of these with a little hint of fear. And then we've got some of these tiny wee ones. So I know Monday I have a meeting up in Belfast. Don't know all off our pans at the minute, but never usually need to leave any of these eyes, they always get used. So let's see, what do we have left? 17th. Put this on the sidebar. And then we have some little icons. Got this strip here as well, which I might pop up over here. Somewhere. Maybe write March on it. Try doing some hand lettering. Put that there, and then put March in there. Okay, so let's see. We've got these two little beanies with flags. Lemon. We've got a coffee beanie, which I'm going to put in Tuesday. It's Tuesday's our early start. And then we've got a little computer. University on Tuesday. This in Thursday, so if we go to the post office, it's usually a Tuesday or a Thursday. Food shop will be Monday. It's usually Monday anyway. Okay. Oh, got another coffee. Put that on Thursday again. Or not again, but on Thursday, because that's another early start. Another wee computer. Pop it on Wednesday and hopefully get some study done that day. Another little coffee cup, which I think Monday deserves. And we've got a little bowl. Friday. Another little computer. Saturday. Another bowl. iPhone. Okay, so these little washi strips. I'm just going to fill in some of the blank space for these on any of the days that don't have loads of stuff in them. So weekends, pretty bare. And then let's see, got some more here. So these can either just be the decoration, or I can write on them. Okay, so a little heart icon. Off on Wednesday. Okay, so we have still got one of these. sure will pop somewhere. And another orange one. Okay, we've still got a little checklist. So I'm just going to pop it on the sidebar. Still got little two little icons left, but that is basically everything used off that wee kit. I do want to find a march, or else I could hand letter it maybe, but it might be better just going with something from here. I don't really want green, I don't think. Too much. Go. So I need to pop that in there. And then the other thing I will need to do is date it. Probably. Start an old Sunday is the 17th. So I'm just going to pop these three dates on, and then I'll pop my pages back into the planner, and I'll let you see what they look like on the discs. Okay, so that is it back on the rings. And the only thing I want to do is go into this wee seasonal book, and I want to pop some of those shamrocks over here so that it just makes this a wee bit more festive and St. Patrick's Day like. I did look in the other seasonal book, but it didn't seem to have any St. Patrick's Day stuff, or else I've used them already. Okay, so that is my spread. I have a little St. Patrick's Day in here, which I'm going to pop on Sunday. And just quickly, where did they go? I'm going to put a couple of these over this other side. Here, where there isn't any decoration. So I will leave the link to Every Minute of Story down in the comments. And that is my spread for St. Patrick's Week. So if you enjoyed this video, I'd really appreciate it if you give it a thumbs up. If you consider subscribing, that'd be even better. And I'll see you next time. Bye!